While Parton is best known as a country music legend, she was also an uncredited producer on the 1990s cult classic television series starring Sarah Michelle Gellar and the 1992 movie it is based on. Parton's production company, Sandollar Productions, which the singer co-founded with her former manager, Sandy Gallen, co-produced all 7 seasons of Buffy through its television production arm, Sandollar Television. It also co-produced the spin-off show, Angel, starring David Boreanaz. "They're still working on that," Parton tells Business Insider, though she did not specify who exactly is involved in the project. "They're thinking about bringing it back and revamping it." Parton's Sandollar Productions co-produced the original Buffy movie starring Christy Swanson with Kuzui Enterprises, the production company co-founded by the movie's director, Fran Rubel Kuzui, and her husband, Kaz Kuzui. The production companies later teamed with Buffy creator Joss Whedon's Mutant Enemy Productions and 20th Century Fox Television, now simply 20th Television, on the popular TV series. According to The Hollywood Reporter, Fran Rubel Kuzui first attempted to reboot Buffy with a new movie in 2009. However, fans of the show and some of its cast members criticized the project for not involving Whedon.